Dr. Byarugaba Baterana was arrested this afternoon as the Health Monitoring Unit investigates what authorities called mismanagement of a national referral hospital. The Health Monitoring Unit Director, Dr. Warren Namara, confirmed the arrest, saying the National Referral Hospital has been under their scrutiny for the last couple of months following its management and the quality of services rendered to Ugandans. This was during a phone interview he had with our reporter.
In the process of our regular work of looking at the delivery of services, we looked at Mulago and we discovered that there were a few inconsistencies in the management in the fullness of its meaning. Then we wanted to understand exactly what was happening. So we've been inviting the Mulago senior officer, including the executive director, to explain to us what we are seeing, the anomalies we are seeing, the inconsistencies we are seeing in the management style of the hospital. This includes management, includes finance, includes human resources, includes plant and machinery, includes drugs.
Dr. Namara further revealed that Dr. Baterana had snubbed their earlier summons, hence they decided to pick him up today. He, however, does not reveal how long they will hold him.
We invited him and he did not come. We wrote to him to come and he did not come. So when he did not come, we gave him 1 week. After 1 week, he did not come. So we went and assisted him to come. Because we thought he was having challenges coming to the office, so we assisted him to come. No. As long as we are doing the work. But remember, there are constitutional requirements of all this, and we can only stay legal. We can't be illegal.
The Deputy Executive Director of Mulago National Referral Hospital, Dr. Rose Byanyima, refuted claims of arrest, though she confirms that, indeed, there was an audit of Mulago Hospital affairs and Dr. Baterana was summoned to answer some questions at the Health Monitoring Unit.
Well, the ED is at the Health Monitoring Unit. You know, they audited Mulago and they've been interviewing different people, and now they had also to interview the executive director. Unless if they interview and decide otherwise, but I think it's part of the audit process.
President Museveni constituted the Health Monitoring Unit in 2009 following repeated complaints about misuse of government drugs in public hospitals and a number of other issues in health service delivery. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.